Last time on Forgin Reveals.
Hey, I heard you needed help picking up your stuff.
Jai, you sent that like 2 weeks ago.
Oh. Well, can I still join?
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please. Please.
Fine.
Yay!
Freyja's iconic cloak grants her 2 natural armor bars along with gold particles.
Freyja may ascend into the air using her cloak, which she can quickly press again to dive bomb where she's facing, dealing damage to anything nearby.
The Norse goddess may gift her cloak to others for a short period of time, granting them slow falling resistance and jump boost.
Go, my Valkyrie! Fly upon the wind and seize this world for your queen! Sure, that works too, I guess.
Show someone a glimpse of their dark future, causing almost any mob to run away in a panic.
Yeah, we do a small amount of trolling.
Careful though,
yeah.
It wears off soon after.
Ah!
The fertility figure may shout a war cry, granting speed and strength to nearby players. What the fuck kind of war cry was that? Okay, most damage taken will reset all of your ability cooldowns. Deal half damage with any weapon that is not a sword. Because you're super slayin', take extra fall damage from your trendy heals. Yas, it's giving Q, girly pop. When low on health, attacking may result in a bout of blindness.
Maybe I'm going blind. Maybe I'm going blind.
You receive less experience overall, and any positive status effect you receive is reduced by a level.
Man, this is so much cooler than being a spider. Fuck spiders!
It sounds so much cooler in my head.